it's been a difficult time. Like, it's a department that's hurting, and we're working through honoring our brother and our fallen, you know, officers.
The Austin Police Department is receiving an outpour of support as it mourns the passing of senior police officer Jorge Pastore. He was shot and killed along with the suspect during a SWAT situation at a South Austin home over the weekend. Two people who had been taken hostage were also later found dead in the home.
I've had enough. I've had enough. We are over 500 police officers vacancies. That's an insane amount of number.
Officer Pastore's death is prompting some community members to spotlight the absence of a police contract with the city during a time they say it's needed most.
I don't think we have enough police officers as it is, and everyone that we lose is going to be a tragedy, especially if we lose one in this way.
Everything else that's going on takes a back seat to the ones that we lost.
Michael Bullock is president-elect of the Austin Police Association. CBS Austin spoke with him about how the force is navigating this loss while facing ongoing staffing shortages.
We'll deal with politics, we'll deal with all kinds of other stuff, but right now it's just about Officer Pastore and, you know, others that we lost throughout the weekend.
To attract and retain men and women looking for a career in law enforcement, APD is offering a $15,000 sign-on bonus on top of ramping up recruitment efforts. Despite the current staffing challenges, Bullock is remaining hopeful.
I hope it shows people that this department is worth supporting, that these officers deserve their support and their love for everything that they do, because it's not easy. But people like Officer Pastore just exemplify the very best of what our department and the profession have to offer.
Thank you for watching. Please hit the subscribe button and get the latest news by downloading the CBS Austin News app.